Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. What the fuck? I thought you were joking. Oh my god.
No!
We have never surprised you in your entire life. Chris did.
Ready, smile.
He got you good.
I was in such a bad mood.
Everyone's getting here now.
Just opening up.
I've been here.
He's been here for a while.
I got here a little bit ago, but I'm so excited for you guys to get here. I love you guys, and this will be so fun.
Aww.
Chris's brothers are in from out of town. Like, his one brother's already here. I think Nick and Lydia are coming, right, Rye?
Right?
Yeah. And so they're his other brother.
No.
Don't shove it in each other's face. Or maybe you can now.
No, we're not doing that. Yeah. This is the pilot. It's wedding day. We're gonna do it.
He's enjoying that cake.
Hell yeah.
Do you think you sang yes to the draft?
I think so.
Yay!
Yeah, you guys can do whatever. I was just like, hey. Yes.
I love it.
Say that again.
Yes.
To the dress.
Okay. So this morning, Mom geniusly backed over where this tree used to be with the razor. So I got a hacksaw and moved it for you so you can take pictures.
Here, we'll stay right here.
The car almost rolled away. Thoughts?
It looks like two different dresses because yours is 18 sizes too big. Like when you see the picture, like okay,
it's flowers.
Actually, stand up on there for that one since it. I just wanted you and Meg like side by side before. It looks so nice. Okay, turn. I feel like you're when you're trying on prom dresses with your mom.
Yeah.
It
worked for some reason. I got these and I'm gonna spend 5 hours.
Handwriting them. So I don't know. You can see how long.
What?
I need scissors that work.
There's two hair there.
Oh, we got the Backstreet Boys up next, man. Come on up here to the stage.
Take your shots.
Tell me about the process.
Well, we started on this at 9 a.m.
Mm.
The greenery took about 5 hours. And so now I'm just working on putting the final touches of flowers in.
Gorgeous.
Phone is right behind me. If you want to pull up, I have the recipe. It's right here.
That's
mine.
Oh.
I know my mouth was wide open.
Smile, Mom.
Like, I would go, like, once a year.
Get Ryan back there.
What phone is that?
It's like a case I have.
Oh, it's a case. All those cameras.
What can I help you with, Ethaniel?
And then, another
Harry
would have
said that before.
You don't have to, but it's not. I said that before.
This is a rum and coke for Mr. Ethaniel. Just smile, ignore it. Walk me through the process.
Okay, so we mistakenly didn't save all the bows from the shower, but we had some. So I put together this cute little thing and added my veil. And then I didn't like how you could see the paper on the back, so I had to make it pretty. So anyway, here's your bouquet to practice with Rye. I hope you like it.
Very nice. It
turned out pretty.
Very nice. Chris, this is for you. Gonna give it to you Friday, I think.
Julie helped me with the Cricut to monogram it.
But I picked the font and everything, and she helped me. Do you like the bouquet?
No.
Are you excited for the wedding?
No.
Witch hazel, which closes the pore. Pores, aloe vera, soothes the skin, essential oils, lavender, eucalyptus, tea tree, peppermint, lemongrass, thyme, something I can't pronounce, Spanish rosemary, clove, Egyptian geranium, lemon oil.
This is us, right?
Yeah.
Where is it? Do you know?
Thank you. Are you putting that? Did you
fix it? I don't know. I'm gonna see what Nate just wrote in. Is it fixed? Yeah. Okay, I'm like. Okay. Bag.
They were what? They were like, we upgraded you. Let me guess to the bag.
Yeah.
Happy sad.
Happy sad.
Happy sad.
getting pictures of you chomping on that bread.
That's so good. I wish I would have brought my Polaroid. I love
Polaroid.
Who's opening?
You.
I'm so scared.
No, Aria.
Like a soldier.
She wrote it like a...
Where's the coffee? Are they still bringing the coffee?
No, coffee's here.
I'm like, am I losing my brain? Like, let me just see somewhere I put it down. Only because I didn't go ahead and let it down. I just didn't do a trial run with it. I just want to make sure it's, we like where it's, we like
where it's at,
which I do.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. No, you're fine.
Because it'll litter, because I see how it's like coming out.
Smile.
Hey, help. How are you doing, bro?
Thoughts, Dad? Nothing.
What?
No thoughts?
Oh, I thought I knew what you were saying.
No, like, thoughts.
What? Oh.
Putting wine.
Give a little wave, maybe.
Woo!
Yeah, you guys were like one of the first shots.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you can, please rise. At this time, I would like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Chris and Raya Peluso.
year, and we look forward to a fun evening with you all. I especially want to thank Larry and Brenda Peluso. I want to thank you for being such great parents to Chris and raising him up to be a truly honorable man. I also thank you for your friendship and fun times that we have look forward to many more in the future. Planning for this day began over a year ago. Chris came to see me asking for my blessing for Raya's hand in marriage. Because of the amazing young man that Chris is, it was a very easy yes. And Raya, even from a very young age, knew when it was time to take charge. I remember times when Julie wasn't home. Raya would insist that I sit on the couch and Carter on one side of me and Elena on the other side of me. And Raya just kind of ran.
Dude, you're definitely so cute, bro.
I know.
I was like, dude, it's like, that's so adorable.
Right.
I'm making this thing for like a year and a half. Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Every chance that you can, it won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Oh, the Lord said peace and thank you. No fear, no fear.
Thank you.
fuck with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her.
Yeah, any thoughts for the night?
My wedding?
Mm.
That's why we're all here.
It was very nice.
It was very nice.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. It was. You fucking set the bar, I tell you that, cousin.
On the wedding, like the marriage at the church itself?
Church?
Yeah. Court? Yeah.
No, you can.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You that's that. All that I want.
I love
that.
Like, the meat is always subpar.
Kara, it's like more than salad.
This guy, like, we have pictures of everyone. Like, they made two.
Was it? I didn't
I didn't even go
there.
In!
I didn't even know
who
that they
wrote
were.
On it? Oh, they just did.
The people, not all of them did, but, like, anytime it printed, like, it printed two. So, like, he gave one.
Oh, there's me! On the next page.
Where? I went in too.
I'm so mad I didn't do the photo booth.
I went with
Dude, we got, he was taking it down.